What's going on, guys? Cartoons here, and I'm bringing you some Quantum Break. That's right. I was super excited to start a Let's Play this game because, to be honest, I want to play a fresh game, like a new IP, not something that's a sequel to something I've played a million times before, something fresh, something I've never seen before. And to be honest, I saw the first trailer of this game way back in the day, and I thought it looked sick. And since then, I really haven't followed it too much because I wanted to go into it with fresh eyes, all right? I didn't want to know what was going on, and I don't know if you guys have watched much about this, but either way, let's start this together and see what the hell's going on. Adjust the brightness. You know what? All the way up, because I know better, all right? I know better than to have a video that's too dark, because everybody bitches and whines. So I'm going to turn that shit all the way up. The Quantum Break Show is your window into what's going on within Monarch Solutions. Okay. Oh, okay. Oh, shit. First off, let's go to some options, all right? Let's go to display. Subtitles on. All right. We're going to go audio. Disable copy. Yes! This is the best thing I've ever fucking seen in a game. Wow. Okay. Boom. This option right here should be in every single game forever. All right. Forever. That's all I'm saying. Wow, that was amazing. Off. Okay. I think we're good. Boom. New game. Normal. I'm not no fucking tryhard, alright? I play on normal. I'm excited. That one little option. Makes me think that this game might be groundbreaking. Because that's groundbreaking in itself. That's fucking... Wow, that's awesome. Quantum Break. That's right. The number one killer is time. That's true.
The number one killer is time.
That's what I just said.
It destroys us all. This is what you need to know. Time broke. A growing fracture leading to the end of time. We went after a device that could fix it. Things turned ugly. Pulse Stream was there to stop us. He has superpowers.
Jack.
Him and me both. We failed.
Jack.
And of course, time travel was involved.
Jack.
Going too fast for you?
Shit, what's up, girl?
Okay. What do you want to cover first? You tell me.
Let's start at the beginning.
Yeah, Iceman.
When you first arrived at Riverport University.
I came back home to see my best friend, Paul Serene. He wanted to show me what he'd been working on. My brother Will was a scientist. He was also involved. Paul said it was world-changing. That's right.
Whoa!
Come on! Watch where you're going, man! Fuck off!
Get out!
Bitch, you just walked through the goddamn road, you stupid. There you go. Tell him, Nick. Stupid ass bitch.
Riverport University. Here we are.
Alright. See if there's any sorority girls around.
Thanks for the ride.
No problem.
Who the fuck takes a taxi? If this was real, so it'd have been an Uber. Alright, somebody would have been taking an Uber.
You'd been away for 6 years.
Paul and I had kept in touch, but... Well... Not so much.
How did it make you feel?
I was just happy to see Paul.
Yo, what's good, homie?
Rough night, huh?
It's just... Whatever's done doesn't even matter anymore.
Yeah. All right.
I guess I should go find Paul.
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to do, man. Join the protest. Okay. What are we protesting?
Paul.
Jack.
I just got to the campus. Where are you?
God, it's good to hear your voice. When you hit the courtyard, look right. You'll see this fancy modern physics building with the lights on. I'll meet you inside there. I am so looking forward to this, man.
You still haven't told me what this is.
I know. See you soon.
Why 4 a.m.? Why not wait till morning? Paul had always been a showman.
Are you guys all right? Huh?
Hey, do you know where the physics building is?
Yeah, it's right over there.
You mean the big-ass metallic turtle behind me? Hard to miss, man.
Yeah, come on, man. You're making us look like a fucking dumbass. All right? Let's go.
Can we go home yet?
Whoa. People... Who the fuck camps out here in the on the college campus? That shit, they wouldn't allow that shit. They would not allow that.
Call it a night. There's nobody left to convince.
Paul had always been hungry for success. Driven. He made it onto a lot of those top young professionals lists. And now he was coordinating some huge project at the university. It's a big deal for him.
I don't give a fuck about no goddamn look. All right. If you guys want to read all this shit, look, all this shit happened. Fuck that. What's up, guys?
If you're with that fraternity, you've done enough damage. We're being shut down.
Hey, I come in peace. I'm just meeting a friend nearby.
At 4 a.m.?
Yeah, tell me about it.
Well, we're spreading awareness about Monarch Solutions, so if you want to know how badly they're giving us the shaft, then you can just ask me.
Well, shit, I'd like to ask you about giving you the shaft, if that's all right.
All right, what's going on here?
Okay. How would you
feel? Yeah, bitch, I ain't worried about that.
Sorry, I gotta meet my
friend. Yep, shut the fuck up, bitch.
Enjoy your booty call.
Not exactly.
I don't have time for that shit. What's up, man? Did you drop your drink?
Protest's over. At home.
Hey, Liam.
That's why I'm here, Chief. Holster that safety whistle.
Yeah, hall monitor. Fucking hall monitor ass. All right. Let's go in here for my booty call.
You made a long trip just to see a research project?
Well, reading between the lines, Paul was under a lot of pressure. He needed a friend. I wanted to help him any way I could. Son of a bitch.
Jack Joyce. In the flesh.
Whoa!
Esteemed Mr. Paul Serene. Shaking money back.
That's Littlefinger from fucking Game of Thrones, isn't it?
Welcome home.
That's gotta be him.
6 years. And I was starting to think you'd never come back.
Yeah, me too.
Fucking these Stark sisters upstairs, huh? Alright, guys, it's...
This way.
Shut the fuck up, alright? I do have to do one thing. This brightness is a little goddamn too bright. Alright? Alright, we're gonna drop it down two little bumps. Two little bumps.
We're going upstairs to the project.
There
lab.
We go. That's much better.
How was the flight?
First class. Thank you for that. It's a step up from our van trip to Utah.
I missed that van.
I'm guessing that Will's not meeting us.
He doesn't know we're here.
I knew Paul had asked my brother Will to consult on his project. Will was all the family I had, but he was difficult.
You're
just gonna stand
there?
Going up. That's what I thought. Come on, man. Shit.
There's more to this than you're letting on. Is it about my brother?
Still worry about him, huh?
If Will did something wrong, then...
Jack, man. Look, I've been tight-lipped about this for a reason. This project we've been working on is going to change the entire world.
Why do I smell one of your long-winded presentations on the horizon?
I would never.
Project Promenade, huh?
Look. A perfectly placed presentation to illustrate the project. Now, who put that there?
Let me guess, you want me to look at this shit?
Okay. Enough joking.
Fuck it, I'll watch
it.
Lab's
this way, Jack.
I'll watch it, son of a bitch.
We'll get to your lab. I want to see your presentation. I know you love this stuff. Come on, man. Dazzle me.
Yeah, let's go.
Well, if you insist.
Progress. Our primary drive as a species. Over time, we have cured life-threatening illnesses. Explore the world.
Oh, good. Going into marketing spiel mode.
Don't ruin my flow. But there is one element which denies us true progress. Time itself. Now, I'm not a scientist, but here's how it's being explained to me. We've known that, in theory, a rotating black hole creates a deformation in space-time, potentially allowing travel through both space and time. Years ago, William Joyce, your brother, posited the existence of chronon particles, now known as Meyer-Joyce particles, which fill an all-encompassing field, enabling the constant and steady progression of time. Here at Project Promenade, we have combined both these theories to discover a way to manipulate that field. And the results are staggering. There's more, but that's enough of a primer for now.
That was your presentation? That was garbage.
All right, let's do this.
That was fucking garbage.
So this is about quantum physics. Paul, you know my brother spent years stuck down that rabbit hole. Is that why you brought Will on as a consultant?
When Dr. Kim passed away, your brother was the obvious choice to bring in to replace him.
I'm still here. Come on. Go behind this big-ass blue door. You sure you can lift it with them little-ass arms? Come on. There you go. Don't hurt yourself.
Welcome to Project Promenade.
5 minutes before oh, shit! 5 minutes before the fraction of time. That means we about to fuck something up.
Oh, shit. You guys must have some budget. What is all this?
The future, Jack. You are looking at the biggest discovery of our time.
It's impressive, but Will's the scientist. What do you need me for?
There's a reason we're doing this at 4 a.m., Jack. I need someone I can trust. I need you to help me convince Will.
Yeah, I had a hunch.
When your brother found out the scope of what we were building here, he... Well, you know Will.
Yeah.
Hang on, I gotta get something from my desk. Will overreacted.
Oh, look at him.
Off the investors ranting about miscalculations, dangers, all with no evidence. It works, but they're gonna cut our funding if I don't prove it.
Okay. Oh, hang on. I gotta hack your computer right quick. All right, if you guys wanna read that, go ahead.
You see, the tests I have to run here are not, strictly speaking, legal. You're the only one I can trust to help me with this.
Whatever Will did, I want to make it right.
I love my older brother, but he didn't make it easy.
It's already essentially set up. Anyone can do it, but you're the one I want to do this with.
Oh, God. There's better be...
Thank you.
There better be no ass play, all right? I don't want to see any kind of bondage or leather straps or whips or none of that shit, all right? All right, if you want to read this, go for it. I mean, I appreciate... God damn. I appreciate being immersed in the story world, but let's be real. I ain't got time to read all that bullshit. Oh, shit. As I try to go again. All right. Come back, hang on, I gotta read all this shit.
What's this?
Corridor schematics. Travel clockwise leads to a forward progression in time. Counterclockwise, travel backwards.
Oh, it's like you invented a clock.
Yes, years ahead of our time.
Congratulations.
I need you to push the lever over there, labeled chronon conduit. That'll activate the core. I'm gonna run diagnostics and make sure it remains stable.
That's it? Chronon conduit. I like it. Let's go. Come on.
That's just the chronon conduit initiating.
Okay, because that was just me shitting my pants, is all that was. So, no big deal. No big deal.
Are you sure it's supposed to do that?
Fixed, stable.
was that?
The fuck?
The core replicates the effects of a rotating micro black hole, so activating it can be a bit intense.
A black hole? What exactly are we testing here?
You're about to find out. This way. We've got to raise the corridor. Just like old times, eh? Slightly illegal, moderately reckless.
What the?
I'd raised some hell with Paul in the past. I could tell this was different. Still, I didn't understand how massive and far-reaching the consequences for this would be. How could I? I knew Paul. He played it cool, but I could tell he was nervous.
It's happening. We're really doing this, Jack. It's gonna be amazing.
Why would you put the activation
here,
way over
this.
There?
You need this key to activate the corridor.
And then have this shit all the way over here. This just seems like piss poor planning. Oh! Let me read this shit right quick.
Or just read through my personal emails and stuff.
Hey! No fuck hurry. You! He called me. Okay, that was funny. That was funny. Fuck it, let's do it. What's the worst that could happen, right?
At the same time to activate. Security precautions. Ready?
It's like we're launching a nuke. Wait, we're not launching a nuke, right?
One way to find out.
Three, oh, come on. What am I hitting?
Two, one.
Go! I might have did mine too fast.
God damn, Paul. What is this?
The corridor. The passenger enters one end, travels around the loop, exits the other, and arrives at the predetermined time in the physical location where the machine is situated in that time.
Passenger? Wait. This is a corridor for... You're actually going inside that thing? In the machine, through time.
What the fuck is really happening?
Time machine.
I'm going to be the first, Jack. And you're my witness.
This is crazy, Paul. And this can't be safe. What happens when...
Our team has already proved it works in the trial phase. It is ready. We've passed every test, every inspection. We're about to make history, Jack.
What are you doing?
All you have to do is hit that switch.
Hey, don't push me! Oh, God. Do not enter. Oh, you know what? If you want
to
carry yourself, be my guest.
To the past.
Remember this moment.
What the actual fuck?
Paul, what? How?
This is fucking creepy.
It's fine.
Oh shit, this
it's
is creepy.
Okay. Stay calm, Jack.
Stay calm. There's two of you. You just fucking multiplied.
This is exactly what was supposed to happen. He's me, a future version of me from 2 minutes in the future. Your evil future self. We did it! Fucking incredible. I mean, just... Imagine the implications. We could warn people about disasters before they happen.
Before they happen.
Cure diseases before they spread.
I just had this conversation. Still sounds good second time.
This is fucking weird!
Jesus Christ.
Now go into the machine. You need to complete the cycle. Yeah. Yes. Of course.
Wait, Paul. What are you doing?
It's all a big loop, Jack. I need to enter the machine and travel back to the moment I exited the machine in order to, well, be here.
And what if you don't?
There is no what if. I'm here. It's already happened.
My brain is gonna explode.
Jack, we did it.
Oh, that's impossible. That's literally impossible. I mean, I can't even.
There's no time to stop now. We need to test the other direction. Set the machine to 5 minutes to the future.
What? This is already some crazy ass shit going on. Fuck it. Let's hope. Let's hope all goes well.
What are you doing? Oh no. Jack.
Will?
You have to help me with this. We have to shut this thing down now.
No, 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 stop him!
Shut up!
Hold on.
Hold on! We can't shut it down, Paul's still in there.
Will.
Shut up!
Look at me!
Look at me! Put the gun down and we can talk, okay?
Put it down, you fucking hobbit!
You're not thinking straight! Put the gun down!
What, you gonna shoot me?
Jesus Christ, Will.
Time is going to end. Jack, you have to trust me.
You got a gun pointed in my face. Whoa!
No, I gotta let you out.
Oh God. Oh God. Holy shit. Well, we broke time. We fucking broke time, guys.
You okay?
I think so. I'll find a way out. Make sure Will's okay.
Yeah.
Man, fuck Will.
Okay.
I could hear Will's words in my head. Time is going to end.
This is fucking trippy.
What the hell? This is crazy.
Oh shit, he didn't get no powers. Huh? How you like me now, bitch? With a fucking pointy gun in my face? I oughta slap the shit out your stupid ass. That's what I oughta do. That's what I oughta do.
Well,
come on. I have the power!
Jack.
I am a time master. A master of time.
What have we done? She warned me. I knew she was right. All this time. I warned Paul. This could all have been avoided. We're too late.
Okay, I'm coming back. I got the power to help you.
Come on. It's jammed.
This wasn't supposed to happen. The fingers off.
Whoa.
Stutter. Collapsed.
Oh, God. What the fuck has happened?
Jack.
What? Jesus, fuck.
Going through the machine.
Paul, wait. No.
Jack. This way. Jack.
All right, let's get the fuck out of here.
Come on!
Run faster, goddamn! Holy shit!
I didn't want to leave Paul. But there was no way to help him. I didn't know where he'd end up.
Jack, in here. Hurry.
Oh, goddamn, we're in a damn... What is this, a collider?
Fire. What the hell?
Hurry! This way!
Run, bitch! Come on. Squeeze your fat ass through here.
Jack, your hands.
They're beautiful, right?
No.
Get fucking frozen in time, bitch. I'm gonna kick you square in the dick. Oh shit! I just became raw as fuck.
Jack. You just... What just... Go. This way. Move.
I'm amazing. That's what happened.
That
and I got a pistol.
Power started to manifest. An out of control burst of energy that saved Will.
Jack.
Where's your gun at?
Your proximity to the pulse.
It must have altered your relation to the Chronos.
Will, what I just did back there, what the hell is happening?
That's what I'm telling you.
Not in the right language.
Explosion make time go bad. If time is an egg, then that egg is fucking broken. The time egg is fucked.
What? Why is there an egg in this?
There's a fracture in time. It's breaking down, leading to the end of time and door.
What?
Locked. They cut my security clearance.
How'd that feel?
That didn't help.
Stand back. I'll get it open.
No big deal. Just open the door.
HQ.
Goddamn!
Over. More of them. Hide.
I am a beast. Okay.
They're coming. In here.
How do you know all this, these fucking ways to run around?
I warned Paul about this. About the calculations. I tried to make you listen to me.
By shoving a gun in my face?
Yes, a gun. The universal symbol for shut the fuck up and listen to me.
Sound logic is always...
Shh.
You...
This doesn't make any sense. How? Why are you even here?
That's your biggest concern right now?
Backup's en route to flush him out.
Paul brought me here to clean up your mess.
My mess? Do you even...
God damn it. Way to go, man. Get the fuck out of here, man.
You have no context for any of this, Jack. You weren't here. A lot happens in 6 years. This is bigger than us. Can't make it personal.
They're trying to kill us, Will. It's pretty goddamn personal.
And you put a gun in my face, bitch.
Listen, getting you involved is the last thing I wanted. I'm sorry.
Right.
Can you move that fucking ladder, or are you too weak? You need me to do everything for you? Shit. Oh, thanks for that, too. Just let it hit me in the face. What an asshole, brother. You look that way. Is there anything back there? Nope. I'm coming, you shit bird.
Fracturing time is only gonna get worse. We have to stop this before it's too late.
How?
First, we have to get to my car.
You need me to knock this door open too? You are a piece of shit, man. Oh shit.
Oh god.
Target's armed. Opening fire.
Oh god.
We're pinned down.
Yeah, I know.
Watch your leg. Watch your. Oh, he's reloading. Get fucking shit on. You ready? You ready for this? Should've had better armor, bitch! God damn, he's taking all my bullets. Okay. Okay, he does got better armor. Woo! Wasn't good enough! Wasn't good enough! I'm gonna shoot this motherfucker right in the face as soon as I get a chance. Wait. Bam! Told ya! Your boy
Will,
is bad.
Are you okay?
I think so. Jack. That was...
I know. This is way out of hand.
Oh, hell yeah. Hell yeah.
I've before. I've been in a couple tough spots. Never had an army of pro gunmen chase me.
How'd you use a gun before? What the fuck you been doing in your life?
Not good. This is not good.
It's fine. It's fine.
Wait. It's coming down. Hide.
Not again.
Take cover. Take cover. No big deal.
Come on, come on. You can do this. You can do this.
Where is everybody?
I don't like it. You heard the gunfire.
What?
Something's gone.
There, take it down!
What? How the fuck did y'all see me? You're fucking dead. Oh god, he flanked me! Flank that bitch! No, no, no. No, no, shoot, don't shoot my brother! Motherfucker. Ah, sit the fuck down. One more. Where you at? Where you at? Bitch! You didn't like that too much, did you? Whoa!
Time's acting up again.
No surprise. We have to go.
Did you hear that? They know our names. They knew we'd be here. They
must. Give me this ammo. What's back here?
It's the only way out.
Fuck that elevator, bitch. I'm trying to- Oh! Trying to find something. Which I did. Look. My subscribers might want to read. They might want to read that. Hope they can read fast. Shut the fuck up, Will. Some people like to read. Boom. There's a letter from Amy. Starbucks! Starbucks!
Hey! Who you aiming at?
Look, if it ain't you, don't worry about it. Going you up. Goddamn big-eared bitch. Let's go.
We can't go to your car. Monarch could be expecting that.
Yeah. Your pipsqueak.
We have to, Jack. It's important. To fix the fracture. We need to get to my car.
Okay, just walk me through this, Will. Okay, time's broken. Fine. But now you're saying we can fix it?
In theory, I built something for such an event years ago. But finding the countermeasure won't be easy.
The countermeasure? What? Okay.
What happened?
Maybe the door's still open. Let me try.
Yep, let me do all the work. Well, fuck!
Will?
Oh shit.
Frozen again.
Well, I'm gonna need you to get the fuck out of the way. Come on!
Somehow I could focus and unfreeze Will. Even if the world was still frozen.
Stunner.
Hell yeah.
She was right. About the fracture. About all of this.
What? I can't. Give me that shit. Give me your fucking assault rifle, bitch. Fuck a SMG. Take your fucking ammo. You don't even have guns. I guess I took y'all shit, right? Okay, yeah, I took all y'all's bullets. That's amazing. Let me see if Amy has something else to say. Alright, hang on. Slow down so everybody can read. Shit, slow down. There you go. Alright, let me see if anything was up here. Because you want to go that way. I like to explore. Alright, I like to explore the games I play. I like to go ahead and take his gun, and take his gun, and his gun. I'm disarming every goddamn body. And look, found it! Oh, never mind. No, I didn't. Thought I found something. Will, can you shut the fuck up? Quit crying. Alright?
Where's no big deal.
Just take his gun. His gun. Take his gun. And his gun. Oh! They are fucking the homies up. Michael Jackson's trying to moonwalk his ass out of here. Nope, you ain't gonna be shooting nobody with that gun.
I met this girl.
Baby girl.
On my way here, I'm gonna get her moving.
Come on, girl. Come on. I'm bringing you with me.
She's not unfreezing.
What?
It worked on you. Why isn't it working on the others?
I don't know. It may have to do with chronon exposure.
Well, shit!
It's a goddamn invasion. What are they doing? Why?
I was trying to take baby girl with me.
They're taking everybody, every witness to what they've done.
All right, ain't nobody gonna be shooting anybody though. Look, I'm taking all the fucking guns. Oh, somebody up here. I gotta get his gun. You ain't gonna shoot nobody with that finger. Who you gonna shoot with that finger? Nobody. That's who. Fucking nobody. Nothing over there. Take your gun and your gun.
You said you were prepared for this. That you knew it was gonna happen. How?
Miss Wilder. It's complicated. I'll explain in the car.
Can't go that way. All right, following you.
Through this door.
This shit is crazy. Don't worry, I'll get it. You fucking lazy bastard. What, you gonna give me a fucking lecture? Okay. Time's back. Collapsed.
For now. Oh no, no. My car. They're patrolling the parking lot. Oh god, it's okay. Okay, Will. Calm down, okay? I'll take care of this. I'll fight my way through. I'll get the car and I'll bring it around.
Are you sure you can handle this?
No. Are you sure you can fix time?
No.
Then we'll call it even.
I got this though. Don't worry about me. Cause hopefully I'm gonna go out here and I'm gonna figure out how to control my powers.
You'll need the keys.
Well, fuck.
Hey, Jack. Be careful.
Yeah. Thanks for the help.
Okay, I will.
You just let your brother go out there and fight all these people by himself. You could at least take the pistol you had pointed at my fucking face earlier and come out here and help. You useless ass bitch. What would mama think? Press Y to activate time vision to locate enemies, hazards, and items. Time vision deactivates when you move. Okay.
What the hell? My powers were growing. I started to sense things, premonitions. Echoes from the past.
Just got orders from Monarch Actual. They want us to find a car belonging to William Joyce while we're here.
Got a plate number?
It's coming.
It's probably Boron or Neutron or some shit.
Hey, you talking shit about my brother? Huh? Huh? Y'all motherfuckers talking shit? How's this for Boron?
Engage.
How is this for Boron and Neutron, mother? Oh shit, I'm out of ammo! Oh god! Oh! Oh! Fuck you think you're going?
Okay. Him. Who do you think you are?
Okay, time shift right quick. There you go. And you're fucking dead. Who you shooting at? Who you shooting at? Not me, bitch.
Alright, where's your car, Will?
When you see time vision icon blinking, press Y to reveal hidden time triggers.
I could see an echo of the past. Will, arriving at the university.
An echo of the past, huh?
I hope to God I'm not too late.
That's...
I'm seeing the past? Yeah!
I hope to God I'm not too late.
There we go.
Alright! No! I'm gonna have to learn how to freeze time right now! Freeze it! Tap right button to cast a time stop.
Something clicked. I could reach out and stop time in a focused area.
Help me. You don't know what you're doing.
Will. Fuck. They're coming from where I left Will. I gotta get back.
Hey! Stop shooting me.
I swear.
Tap right button to cast a time and slow the hell. What? Sit the fuck down, I said. Okay, I gotta move up. Gotta move up. Fuck y'all! What happened? What happened? Ah! It didn't stay! It didn't stay!
I could do this.
Oh shit, that's sick as fuck! Alright, let's get a vision. See who all's around. Alright, there's three motherfuckers up there, so first I need to. Okay, I'm out. Come on, I can do this. He's dead. Alright, time vision. There's a bunch of people right there. So I need to do this. Fuck y'all! Whoops, guess what? Explosion. Ah! Freeze his ass! Shoot him in the fucking face, you son of a bitch! Get fucking shit on! This is gonna be awesome. Anybody else? Where y'all at? Oh, I see you up there. Guess what? Get frozen. What happened? Huh? What happened?
Change of plans. Screw the car. I need to get to Will.
Screw the assault rifle. How about that? This shit don't hold no kind of ammo. I thought I saw something over here I could use. Did I not? Oh, it was over there. It was over here. What's that? Can you jump over some shit? There you go. Oh. Well, that would have been nice before, wouldn't it? What is this? More ammo? Goddamn! Well, in that case, I'm gonna take assault rifle. Alright? Then I'm gonna fill up my ammo. There. Will? I'm coming. Freeze time. Freeze time. What's up, Freckles?
You're Jack Joyce.
Goddamn right I am.
Where is he? Where's my brother?
They're taking him to the library. You might still be able to catch them.
All right. Now take the shirt off! Slowly!
Why are you helping me? You're with them.
It's more complicated than... Look, I don't know if you can make it, but you should hurry.
Bitch, I can control time!
That's the first time you saw Beth Wilder.
Yeah, but definitely not the first time she saw me.
Hell fucking yes. Now where's my brother at? Why is this bright ass screen blinding the shit out of me? God damn. Did I have to be white?
Will.
Alright.
Will.
I'm coming, Will. Not in a gay way, but in a I'm your brother and I'm coming to save you way. Alright. Oh shit, wait.
No time to lose. I gotta get to Will.
I wanna watch this.
Supposed to take William Joyce alive if he doesn't put up a fight.
Please, let me go. I can
shut the hell up. Look, just shut the fuck up, alright? Boss said to take him to the library. Wants to deal with this one person.
Alright, well, I know where they are now. Oh shit, what's up, guys? Woo!
Fuck!
Time dodge? Get fucking shit on, boys!
Oh shit!
Grenade!
Grenade this, bitch! Ah! Time dodge! Oh my fucking god! Alright, take cover, move forward! Fucking freeze time! Shoot these motherfuckers! Shoot this motherfucker! God damn! Holy shit! Woo! Woo, the Joyce Brothers are amazing! Time dodge across this bitch! You can't catch me, bitch! Okay.
What the fuck is going on in there?
Nothing.
We're moving in. Go, go,
don't worry about it. You're frozen. So, you're dead. I think you're dead too. What? So you should have died when you had the chance.
Gotta get to the library. That's where they're taking.
Gotta get to the library. Gotta get to the library. That's fucking sick. And after I teleport, time is frozen for a second. I think. Alright. Some shit here.
Keep moving, Jack.
Shut up! We're trying to watch this.
Don't make sense. Dragging this asshole to the library? Airlift's already initiated. He should be gone by now.
Airlift. The time machine. You taking the time machine?
Hey. I said no talk.
Oh god. Anybody in here? What other powers am I gonna have?
What?
You still had no idea that Wilder was helping you?
She wasn't the only one.
Ronald McDonald! He was helping me! Thank you! Thank you, Ronald McDonald!
Nothing. Lights are out across the whole damn campus. Somebody cut the power.
Open fire!
Fuck y'all! You're dead. What? Take cover. Reload your shit. Fuck you, freeze! He's gotta be dead. Gotta be dead. Okay, fuck you. Teleport! Freeze time! I'm getting fucked up wrecked! Shoot this motherfucker with time! I'm out of ammo! Shoot him in his ass! Oh shit! Shoot this motherfucker! Okay, I need to swap weapons. Give me this. Where'd this motherfucker go? Where you at? There you are. I'm coming for you. Coming for you, Tom! Skip! Bitch! Where you at?
Stay formation down here.
Yeah, I'll come to you. Don't worry about it. Say, I'll come to you. Just wait on me. I'll come there. I'll come to you. You piece of shit. I feel like I'm more accurate with a goddamn pistol. All right, let's go back to the pistol. 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 There you go. Reload. Reload. Got him. All right, where are you hiding? All right. Time skip. Time freeze. Skip shit on, bitch. Ah, freeze. I froze the wrong way. I froze the wrong way. I panicked. I panicked. Oh, y'all want some of me? Huh? You want some of me? There's the headshot. God damn. All right. You're really pissing me off. You gonna throw a grenade at me? Throw a grenade at me? Bitch! Oh! Oh! I want a shotgun. I really want a shotgun. Which way? Where am I going?
Okay, gotta get to the library.
Oh! I had some on it. Oh yes, heavy pistol. It only holds 4 bullets. Oh my god! They seem powerful though. Seems like 4 headshots will do the trick. Let's go.
Why are you taking me here?
It's a library. I need to return some fucking books. HQ, we've got William Joyce in the library. Waiting orders. Over.
Will. They took me to the library. I gotta find a way in. I gotta get to him fast.
Alright, let's go. I'm gonna guess you're gonna want me to go this way and climb over these porta potties.
Where did that come from?
Probably the library, dumbass. Wait, what are you? Oh, shit! Okay. Where do you want me to go? Up there? I can do that.
Looks like I'm not the only one with a grudge.
Climb, climb. There you go. Okay. You can't do no fucking sweet parkour. Alright. Climb up here. Maybe jump up here. Jump up there. Maybe not. Maybe you want me to climb up here? For some reason?
That looks like a way up.
That's where I'm going, bitch. I'm smart. Smarter than I look!
Come on. Ah! There's no time for this.
Are you fucking kidding me? Oh.
Gotta slow that thing down.
Ha ha! Ha ha! I don't have time for this. Ha ha ha! Oh, you're so goddamn funny. Get fucking wrecked, Tom. You ain't shit. Gravity ain't shit. Alright. I don't have time for this.
This is Airlift Prime. We've got the time machine core in transit.
Hey, freeze that shit in place.
Hey, hands where I can see.
Oh, you got fucked up. I don't know by who.
What the hell is going on around here?
He's looking like, did I do that? What the fuck? All right, what's going on in here? Will's downstairs, I think.
HQ, we've got William Joyce in the library. Awaiting orders. They got him. Over.
I wonder where the
Roger,
brother is.
Keep the skeleton crew and wait for arrival of Monarch Actual. Everybody else needs to reunite at the Tri-Docs Cronin extraction grounds. Wait for further orders there.
Enemy spotted!
Here's some orders for you, bitch! My orders are for you to fucking get shot in the fucking head! Woo! I thought I had my pistol out. Not gonna lie. Okay. Anybody else want some? Fuck y'all at. Huh. Oh, Will. Actually, Will, where the fuck are you? Over here somewhere? Alright, there's some assholes in this room. Oh, never mind. There's explosive canisters. Hi there.
Jack,
everybody doing good? Run. Everybody doing alright? Oh! God damn! Oh god. Press B to create a time shield that deflects bullets. You just got fucking shit on, guys. I've got all the fucking power And y'all ain't got shit. Alright, I'm ready. I'm ready for this. First I gotta see y'all. Then I gotta wanna be y'all. Wait, wait for it, wait for it. Don't you fucking even think about flanking me, bitch!
Friendly down!
You either! Woo, this pistol is like I thought it would be. Amazeballs. Watch this, I'm a sniper with this thing too. Ready? You ready? Oh! You fucking bitch! Reload, 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 reload! Shoot him in his fucking face! I'm about tired of getting time flanked. You hear me? Fuck your fucking head up. Come on, bitch! Can I shoot that from here? Nope.
I'm empty. Suppressing fire.
Suppress this, bitch.
No. I'm engaging.
Freeze. And let me move. Now I get flanked. How'd you know where I was? Okay. Okay. You know what? We time teleport, bitch. No, 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 don't shoot that fucking thing. Don't shoot. Don't shoot the fucking. Ooh! Oh, the high power pistol is amazing.
Will, you alright?
Fine, alright.
Have you shit yourself?
Fine. I got a whole new batch of messed up shit I need you to explain.
Get me out of here first.
That bullet shield is pretty tight. I forgot to use it, but it's pretty tight.
I didn't like the color. Let's get a new one.
What? No, Jet. I need them.
Why does that sound like a heavy motherfucker?
My briefcase was in that car.
I'll take you shopping. It's a fucking briefcase.
A briefcase is something I need.
Give up!
Hey! Fuck you! Y'all don't move. Don't move, because you're fucking dead. Alright. What?
I'm going in.
How the fuck did, you're not going nowhere, bitch! Your boy died, what happened? Hey, guess what? I got a bullet shield and you ain't got shit. Shotgun! Got a shotgun! Let's use this motherfucker! Teleported! Got him! Oh shit, get behind cover, get behind cover. Oh shit, I only got four bullets. Hey, hey, hold this for me. Bitch! Kabloom! Alright, there was ammo upstairs. Run, run, bullet shield. Give me that ammo. Yes! Reload. Oh, you want some of me, really? You thought you did, bitch! But you didn't. But you didn't. Oh, you want some too? You're frozen. You're frozen. Oh, what happens if I hit you with a time combo breaker? Quit your damn belly aching.
Is that all of them?
Yeah, I think so.
Whew, jazz up.
We have to get to my briefcase. Then we find Beth Wilder.
Why? Who is she?
She knows about the fracture. I trust her.
Glad you trusted somebody.
Yeah. Well, let's go back to where I just was.
It's not that simple, Jack. I kept secrets from you to keep you safe.
Safe? Look around you, Will. Does this feel safe to you?
This isn't my fault. Beth warned me this would happen. I did everything in my power to stop it.
But you never told me any of this.
I couldn't just...
How long have you known?
We don't have time for this now, Jack. We have to get to that briefcase.
Y'all motherfuckers gonna start saying we don't have time, alright? Because time is apparently all we got.
Let's move before more of them show up.
Alright, let's go. There's gonna be a courtyard full of dickheads. You ready? Oh shit, it's the homie! What's good, Paul?
Jack, we gotta go.
Hold on.
Hey, man.
Sorry, Jack.
Oh shit! Oh shit!
Paul, what happened to you? What are you doing?
Only what's necessary.
Think about this. You don't know what's at stake.
I know exactly what's at stake. That's why I'm here. You believe you can stop what's coming?
I'm giving you one chance to change your mind. This path, it's already said it can't be changed. The past, the future, I've seen it. I've lived it for 17 years.
Whoa!
17 years. It was you, the first experiment.
Come with me and we can see this through.
Or hold on to your hope and burn with it.
Now listen, I built a device. I can stop this. I can.
You can't.
This is madness. There's no harm in trying.
There is. That's why I can't risk you opposing me, Will. It doesn't have to end like this.
We can't just let this happen. I'll never stop trying.
Oh, Will, you're about to eat a bullet.
It took me years to come to terms with what must be done. But we don't have years.
Wait, wait, wait.
Trigger. I never wanted this.
Oh, shit! Oh! He's fucked. He's fucked. Ow, god damn it! Oh, the fucking hall monitor! The fucking hall monitor! You son of a bitch. I'm getting your ass. I'm getting your ass. Yeah.
Watching cartoons up in my room.
Watching cartoons up in my room.
Yeah. Watching cartoons up in my room.
Watching cartoons up in my room.
Yeah. Watching cartoons up in my room.
Watching cartoons up in my room.
Yeah. Watching cartoons up in my room.
Watching cartoons.